Because there are at least two small holes that I bombed open. That is true, Frack, but that's gonna be another 260 rupees. Dang it, I guess I, damn it, I chose, that's on me. That is entirely on me. They go into the hole and grab. Okay, so it's probably not anything involving another room. Although I do need to. Do I have anything? I just wasted it. Okay. Well, I need to get out of here anyways for a moment. I need to heal Bosco Boy up here. Be cheaper than probably what I'm looking at. I'm hoping that's not the case for I got it. If, I mean, I could afford it, but that would kind of hurt me in rupees going towards making the tower shaft grow. Alright, where was... Let me look. Oh, it's over there, okay. I knew it was somewhere nearby, I just wasn't sure where. No need to fight anything. Oh, heck. Don't. No, god damn you. Well, at least you didn't lose any health. Okay, so there's more than three bodyguards. You tried to go it alone without a bodyguard. That wouldn't be brave. Yes, I know. Excuse me. Okay, I need to abandon you for a moment. I'll be back, Bosco, don't worry. I had to refoculate myself looking something up. Can I make a tingly potion? Yes, yes I can. Hello, I'm stirring vigorously, let's go. Okay, and we can have two tingly potions. Let's make another one. Okay. At least I didn't have to spend any rupees to freaking get this done. I need to keep that in mind. Good lord. I am the derpiest. Never forget that. And he was waiting for me too. He's up here. Don't engage. Okay. I'm thinking here, trying to retrace my steps. Okay, pirate that needs medicine for his stomach ache. I'm wondering if there's anything else I've missed in that floor. Also, do you have to do that every single time? Okay, floor with dormitory. Should be level 2. Now, get back up there. No, you're gonna make me miss the damn rupees. Barely got them. Okay, there's the dormitory below. Question is, what else would we're bombed here. Takes me to furry. Do I need to? I'm not sure. That's nothing. I guess I do need to go down. I don't know. There's something I'm. There's a room on a floor I'm missing out on. KO Star Out of Context 2024. Although, if we are talking about it that way, yeah, I need to get on my knees for somebody. I'm in bad need of action. Anyways. Okay, level 4. Figure something out here, whatever it may be. This is, of course, one of the small halls. I'm really hoping that I'm really hopeful that that's not the way that it's being played out. Getting a little bit irritated here. Well, what do we have here? Progress? Got to tidy up, but it's easier said than done. Ah. Are you the new trainee pirate? Okay, yes, one of you, I get it. Okay, you just kicked my fucking bodyguard out. Rude. Okay, there was a bit of a party here yesterday. A lot of juice was consumed.
Oh my.
All the others cooked away, leaving me with this mess. If I don't tidy up, the captain will make me walk the plank. Well, you don't look like you're doing much of anything right now, you lazy slouch. I get the general gist, I think. Push one barrel behind each of those blue square things, I'm assuming. Okay, let's get this over with. I want you to sort the barrels depending on whether they're full or empty. Okay. Okay, any full barrels over here? Empty over there, gotcha. Well, this lazy ass pirate. Okay, just near the signs. You asshole. You asshole. Okay, full. This is only taking me a matter of a few minutes, dude, and you're sitting there sleeping. I got this done in like 2 minutes or less, maybe 3 minutes. I'm done. It took so long for me to do as well. We did it, Reddit! I should freaking tell him that you were sleeping while you made somebody else do it. A pirate trainee was made to do it, no less. Pirate items. Ooh! I got the telescope. Hip hip hurrah. Okay, that's one of three pirate items. Good. Good, good, good. Don't use it to spy on girls. Uh-huh. Coming from somebody that totally hasn't done that themselves, right? Oh, now you'll do something with them. You lazy schmuck. Oh, am I gonna get the medicine from you too? Oh? Okay, jellyfish powder. I'm trying to... Okay, we have jellyfish powder. I think I need to go back to see the geeky pirate. Well, thanks for nothing, dude. See, I'm at level 3. I'm trying to remember where old geeky pirate was. Well, at least there's some semblance of progress to be. Spoken of here. Up here. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Down the floor. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is where Gigi is. And not that I'm disrespecting the four-eyed pirate. Mad respect. Geeks are awesome, okay? I mean, just look at this fucking nerd on your screen right now. Hi. Bedroom was on. Okay, I thought I needed to talk to you again. Okay, I just wasted time. Never mind. Yeah, I don't think you're wanting to jump into the water trying to get after me. Okay, back up two levels, which is easy. I do need to go up and then turn back around. God, the raft thing is tedious, dude. Probably no. Keep going, Bosco. Excuse me. Finally, should make me feel a little bit better. Yeah, your freaking undead stomach ache. And another pirate item though. The symbol of the seafarer. Red bandana, nice. One remains. One pirate item remains. Where do I need to go now? I didn't do it. I did not do this. This is the first mate speaking. Attention. Red alert, red alert. This is an emergency. Oh boy. I didn't do it. It wasn't me, Frack! Details are sketchy, but it seems that one of our number is under attack. Get that man in green tights to go to the kitchen on underground level 1 now. Oh boy. Okay. I'm going. Oh God. We're in trouble. Help us, matey. Dude, you're a pirate. You don't even know what it is, and you're shaking in your boots. What the fuck? Okay, this alarm is annoying. Okay, hold on. I need to... It's time to use one of my tinglies. There we go. Good as new, Bosco. Oh my God, stop, Frack. This is serious. I'm too young to die. Oh God, what is it? What's in here? You're here. You've got to help. My assistant is in terrible danger. Trapped the invader in the storeroom. Terrible danger. Why do I feel like... Hold on. Hold up. There's only one thing that would, I believe, would declare... force them to declare emergency. If you die, I'll pick up your bones for you. This just suddenly got very dark. Maybe it's not what I thought it would be. Oh my god, it is Barkle! See? Okay, you'd missed nothing then, Frack. You get to see Barkle after all. Oh my god! Okay, that was good suspense. I do have to applaud that. And he just leaves like, okay, whatever, I'm done. What the hell? This dumb, adorable little mutt. Okay, it's done. It's over, man. Why are you so adorable? Well, I guess Barco got bored. I owe you. You saved my life. You know, you're actually a lot braver than you look. There's no one here who could stand up to a vicious dog like that. It was Frack. Frack is after the bones of all pirates. Get a Hey, hello! Sorry I missed your chat message. I got a little too into the game there. Also, the hello has been officially rescinded since you stole my cheesecake. Oops. Hopefully Twitch is behaving for you today. If not, I shall slap the shit out of somebody's face. In Twitch land. Have a rummage round in my body. Ooh, we're going to we're gonna cop a feel on some bones.
Oh my.
Let's feel that bony shaft. Yeah, it feels so good. Oh, so stripey shirt. Oh god, I can't stand striped shirts. I cannot stand striped shirts, dude. But I'm assuming that is the third and final pirate item. Okay, Bosco, are you okay, dude? Hello? Okay, where was... I think it might have been this way? Yep, there we go. The man in the green tights dealt with the enemy who has now retreated. The enemy has left the hideaway and the cook's assistant is safe. Over and out. Get back to work. Arr. Ahoy there, matey. Good work. But you saw us pirates at our most cowardly. Nothing scares us more than the idea of having our bones chewed. The natural sworn enemy of all pirates is the dog. Me? No, I'm afraid of nothing. No dog is going to chew my leg off. Now let me take a look. Good work, matey. It looks like you got all three pirate items. Finally, I am... assuming that it's about to be boss time. I'm sure the captain will be happy to let you join us. On your way, matey. The captain's waiting below. Okay, this is the most Zelda series of rooms I have seen in a while. I can appreciate it. That is the most Zelda thing ever. Open sesame. And boss fight number two. Let's see what kind of eldritch horror this is going to be. If it's going to be a bug or something else. After Captain Salphos. Or is it going to be a fight with the captain himself? You carried out all the tasks my useless crew set you. Then you saved this hideaway from our most deadly enemy. Truly, you're made of the right stuff to be a pirate. Arr. But there's one problem. Still an eldritch horror, okay. Oh boy. You've got too much flesh on those bones. Skull and bones, that's the pirate's symbol. Arr. So, human. Let's begin the ceremony. We'll soon get rid of that meat of yours. I would prefer to keep my meat.
Oh my.
Become a skeleton. Become like us. Your screams as I strip the flesh. From your bones will mark your birth as a pirate, as one of us. Skeletangle, goddammit. Okay, hey, back off right now. Okay, I'm digging the beat here. I'm digging this beat. Okay, he looks strong. Don't drop your guard. But I know you can do it, Tangle. Motherfucker! Use blessed bow on boss and one hits it. Is that a hint to something I should have, Gein? Oh boy, am I about to enter this fight having to do hard mode style? Okay, use up to jump. Oh, okay. Watch his attacks and try to get him to counterattack. Oh my. Oh my. I am getting my ass kicked here. Jesus. Wow. And we have to deal with you again. Yes, we know. Yada, yada, yada. I already get the gist of things. I just need to get the timing down. Damn, dude. Okay. All righty now. Dang it. Dang it. I think I was one hit away. Damn it. Tingles titties. Titties are tingling. Oh God. God damn it, Gaddaf, that's some nonchalant shallot level commentary there. No! No! Only he can do that! No! Okay. Doing good this time. Come on, Captain. What are you doing? Dang it. Dang, oh God, this has got to be the last hit. Get freaking tingle moded. Loved this fight. Loved it. Okay, 3,000. Not bad, not bad. 3 tries, yeah. Took me a little bit, but got it done. Okay, I actually enjoyed that fight. That was pretty nifty. Had to do some horrible jobs, but you got the reward. Another super rupee. Yep. It must have been plundered by the pirates. All right. So, 3K. Did you just show me your ass, Tangle? No. Never again. Ahoy there, matey. The first mate's looking for you. Come this way. Ahoy there, matey. Sorry about back there, that spot of a bother with the captain. It's not like we wanted to kill you or anything like that. God damn it, Gaddaf. We just thought you'd look better with no flesh on those bones. But it's clear nothing can stop you when you're after rupees. Captain, can I have a word? As I asked you earlier, can you make him one of your crew? I can't believe it. The ceremony went wrong. A human with flesh on his bones can never be a pirate. Well, rip. However, he is a worthy friend. Give this to him. I may not be a pirate, but I got something. You got the bone ocarina. Ooh, okay. I was wondering if there was going to be representation of the general Zelda instrument thing in the franchise. Okay. If you find a pier, give it a blow.
Oh my.
Well, matey, it's a real shame you couldn't become a pirate. For the time being, I bid you farewell. Are you all ready? Aye, aye, sir. Looks like I made a breakthrough with the bomb making. I think I can come up with a recipe for bombs. Ooh! Bomb fruits. Call the ship and come see me. Love you too, BW. Have the captain back in one piece in no time. All right, time to go home. Oh, I can't do that just yet. Really? Okay, I have to go back over there just to use my freaking return home function. Really? Literally, what the fuck? There is something I do need to do, though. Is there any other things I can notice here? Let me try. Okay, barrel is nothing. Bamboozle grass. The fuck? Okay, I guess the rock is nothing. Unless... Tasty squid. Now is it something? Yes, there we go. Fish head. Let's see, 80% completion. Hi, Carl. How's it going, sweetheart? Just in time to watch me kick Malky's ass. Okay. There's gotta be something on this square of the map. What am I missing here? Woke up in pain. Arf. Snuggles. Okay, nothing. Okay. Well, there's something, there's a chest up there. How do I? Okay, Bosco, you're. Hello? Come on, dude. Well, at least I got it 80% complete. Unless it's in one of the other rooms here, I don't know. Are you? No. Great grief. I guess we need to come back at some point. I'm not sure. I'm just going to return home for right now. And Bosco's going to have abandonment issues. Okay. Thank you. Well, I guess I have the dog as a pet now. And of course, he has to wear the ridiculous outfit. God damn dog. I can't even be mad. Oh my gosh. Shut up! You can get him to follow you! Oh my god, that was adorable! His name is Barkle. Okay, let's drop 3K into the pool here. Just a little more. Really? Alrighty. Oh, come on. Okay, that is a little bit of an issue. Okay, I just collected moss. Okay, you're the top journalist. One day I was relaxing in my favorite cafe in this town when a man with a remarkably strange queen. Oh, this guy that narrates his dialogue. Does the tower not tell you how much exactly? I don't think it does. Was the man who had helped me out of her. Okay, yes. Okay, we can't talk or sell to you. Alrighty then. Well, at least I can get some amount of money for the one that I discovered, 144 rupees. I may need to backtrack into, I don't know. I don't know about the first dungeon. But those little those small holes have me curious. If this does not do it, it's worth investigating. Magic rupees make my shaft grow once more. It's getting so big, chat. Level 3, height 59 meters. Let's see how you look now. Okay, I can dig this. Jolly good, Tingle. You're one step closer to Rupee Land. I couldn't be happier with your efforts, Tinkle. Jolly good show. Oh my god. It's as if you were born to collect rupees. If you want to get to Rupeeland, you have to get those rupees. You can achieve your dreams. Believe in yourself and the tower. The sky's the limit. I'm looking sharp, right? Somehow you're looking a lot more classy these days. But in Rupeeland, you'll look even classier. Future is looking rosy, my friend. Yeah, even classier. Let's go. It looked like he was trying to tongue fuck that rose. What the fuck? Okay, I'm wondering. I'll just venture forward for now. Lawn Lawn Meadow. Off we go. Oh, Bosco has joined us. Hello. Come fly with me. Okay, Lawn Lawn Meadow, famous for its plants. You can get lots of nice ingredients for cooking. Take care and don't get lost. See you. Okay, where is... Wait, what the fuck? We just fought a mushroom? What? God, I... Just when you think you understand this game, it turns around and confuses you even more. Okay, I saw a clever looking glass wearing glasses over there. Okay. Raccoon dogs have very sensitive noses. Love that Link's Awakening reference. Okay, are we gonna fight the flower too? I guess not. Okay, I don't want to get too invested. The fuck? I want to find the map person. What the fuck? Okay, so they are an enemy. What? What? Hello? What the fuck, man? Okay, there's the bodyguard area. I still would like to find the map. Go back east. The cow. Did I miss seeing something? Okay, hold on. Yeesh. I'm going. What the fuck? Oh my god, it's an enemy. Heartmate, we just killed the cow. How does that make you feel, Frack? Moo, motherfucker, moo. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'll be your host today. My name is Duke. For today only, I'm selling my most treasured tool at a knockdown price. Meow, 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 meow. It's a high-quality, beautifully designed meow-vel. Meow holes wherever you meow. Who knows what you'll un-meow-ver. An exclusive Duke meow. The meow-vel. Meows and gentle meows. If you're interested, come and see Duke. I'm meowing. Let's make you meow so hard. Okay, how much? You must always respect the meow. Looking at you, Frack. Become meow. Feel meow. Contemplate meow. Okay, I doubt I have enough to freaking interest you in. Okay. Still need to find wherever this, I missed a joke. Amusement. Badumt. Okay, the map dude has to be around here somewhere. I know you're here. I feel like I'm under-rupied here. We'll return to Lon Lon Ranch as soon as possible. I must go meow for rupees for Kuro's amusement. Do I want to start off at Cape Treasure? Or do I want to? Just for meows and giggles, I'm gonna go scope the. No. I wanna scope the, wherever it is, the hero's meow thing. Where was it? God, I'm losing track of early areas now. Meow. Okay, not even sure if there's gonna be any meowing thing I missed in here, but it doesn't hurt to check. Chest. Okay. Meow, 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 meow. Trying to remember here. I don't want to take it because that'll raise the spike or the trap wall. I don't remember if it was spikes or just a wall. There's got to be a way. Or maybe there's not, I don't know. There's this tingle for a link here. Tingle's not man enough for dungeons. Okay, so the vases respawn rupees. I think it's gonna be where the boss. Oh, okay. Avoid them. No, get away. Would you leave me alone? Let me see here. What do we have this way? Okay, we got that chest. Me see. We'll pull the map back up here. Okay, to the left and down below, then back up. That takes me to where. I'm wondering though. Ow, fuck, okay. trick. There's fucking mimics in this game. What the fuck? Pay or die, what? Oh no. I'm screwed. I'm fucking screwed. I'm, oh my God. I did I save after? Oh no. Okay. Oh my God. Oh shit. Fuck. And I die anyways. How far back of a setback was this?